All right, guys, I'm back. That was not fun. Yeah, lost power. Hearing some extra noises here. Oh, okay. Look at this thing here is on. Okay, hold on. There we go. Get rid of that. I didn't realize that was on. I'm sorry about that, folks. Okay. Everything else seems to be off. It's just the game. I had. I should probably get rid of those. I don't really care about them too much. Yeah. One of those things. My son helped me with getting stuff up and running again. Definitely not the best weekend so far. Nope, not at all. Oh, freaking mods, for fuck's sakes. God damn it. Freaking piss me off. I fucking hate having fucking mods on here. Where's all the disable all mods? And we got a raid from Nim. I think this is the... Where's my... Is it this one? Raiders? No, that's donation night. There you go. Welcome, Raiders. Welcome to the salty stream. Welcome, everybody. Hope you guys are having a better day than I'm having. Thanks, Nim, for the host and the raid. I do appreciate it. Let me do this here. We'll do Nim's command. If you guys are all coming from Nim's stream, Deimos here as well. Here we'll do Deimos command. Debish is here as well. Hey, and Nexters. Hey guys, thank you so much for popping in there. I really do appreciate it. Here I'll go closer to the camera. Here's my new hat. Can you guys see it? That's my new hat. One of them days? Yeah, it's one of them days. Thanks for the host, Demo and Nim, and let me know if everything is sounding okay. I think everything is good. My mic's good. I think the Elgato's good now. We had a power outage just for like 1 millisecond. The Xbox wouldn't turn back on and the PC wouldn't turn back on. So it took us about half an hour to figure out why they wouldn't turn back on. So we had to deal with that. I wasn't actually going to come back. I'm planning on streaming again, but I figured why not. Thanks everybody for joining Nim with his stream as well as the raid. We all do appreciate that. Show me your war face. Yeah. War face. Sparky Thread with a hose. Thank you so much there, Sparky. I decided to switch games from Skyrim to Fallout 4. Originally my BE3 hype with a surprise was to do Skyrim and then some Fallout 4. But things got obviously all messed up. So I decided, well, I'll just restart back on with a little bit of Fallout 4. But it's already 2:00 in the afternoon. I haven't gotten anything done today. So I'm actually not going to be on for very long. Sorry. But time-wise, I don't think I'm going to be on for very long. Just wasted so much time. I was late to start off with because I was doing stuff. Then I had a bunch of audio issues with some stuff, and then the power went out, So, yeah, I'm a little salty today. A little cranky old man, that's what I am. So, that being said, thank you so much, though, for stopping in, guys. I really do appreciate it. So, let's see if we can get a few things done in Fallout. I don't know where I am and what am I doing right now. Let me just turn this up a little bit. What's the settings? Okay, the settings are changing. Okay. All right. Okay, I think that should be better. I don't know why. It seems like the settings get changed. I really wish the Xbox was just mine alone sometimes, you know. Because I swear, the way it's set up, if you have more than one person on there, it's not the same with the 360. You know. But what are you going to do? It is what it is. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Don't want my gun out. Yeah, that's right. We actually got the deliverer. So I don't know if we actually worked on it. Did we make it any better? I think we did.
What's up?
Let's just see. Yeah, we did the advanced receiver. Extended barrel. I think we actually did all the stuff we had to do on it. I think. I don't remember, to be honest.
I'm busy.
Yeah, I gotta put some of those Canadian non-alcoholic beverages in the freezer now. Definitely will be partaking into some of those later. Okay, so we got Kate with us. We did do some a little building last weekend. I'll show you Wadsworth, who's actually Automatron now. I can't change his name back. It's when I asked him to follow me, and then I made Piper go, like, stay here at Sanctuary. Right then, it changed from Wadsworth to Automatron. And I actually have it on my past broadcast. You actually can see that when it happens. I actually checked. So this is supposed to be like my new power armor warehouse, or whatever you want to call it. I'm not done. It's still in the design stages, to be honest. There, it's kind of a bit of a mess. I just put these guys here just for now, just to, you know, to make it look kind of cool. But I'm not done. You know, I'm still trying to more or less design this whole thing. Because it kind of looks a little weird right now. So, we're going to leave that like that. Excuse me. So, what do we have on us here? Okay, so we got some frag mines, which we can probably sell those. So, let's go talk to... did she leave? She left. Carol left. All right, well... We have people here anyways. Clothing, general armor, weapons. Guess it doesn't really matter who I talk to, right?
If you need a weapon, you've come to the right place.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
Okay. I have 13 of them. I'm getting audio issues here. Yep. Are you guys getting that as well? Like a delay in the audio? Yeah, I'm getting a bit of an audio delay. Damn it! Well, what the hell? Look at that. The Brahmin's on the roof. It's a roof Brahmin. Oh, there's Carla. You can see her.
Yeah.
Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from
here. Yeah, it's not in sync. The audio and the video is not in sync. It's because of the update. The update did something.
I got a little bit of
it's not even like. It's not even the mouse aren't even going in the same thing. Dang it! Why? Oh my god! You know, and every time I watch someone else stream, you know, these other streamers, they you know, and they never seem to have any issues ever. And I don't know. I don't get it. I'm at a loss, to be honest. Totally at a loss. You know, they have like you know the same kind of hardware and whatnot, but they seem to be streaming no problem, never having any issues.
My onboard functions are operating at full capacity.
Let me try the this gun here. There's a delay for me. I don't know why. There's actually a noticeable delay for me, unfortunately. Let me just try something here. And Sir Wimothy with the host. Thank you so much. Oh, crap. It's because of my stupid setup that I have here. I'm going to have to invest in a PC mic so I can actually have my headset connected to my controller that I use for the Xbox so I can actually hear it from the Xbox and not from Elgato. So that means, I don't know what I'm going to do. Freaking sucks. Because it used to be synced perfectly, and now it's not. See, if I do this, if I talk to Kate...
Hey.
Yeah?
Hi.
You have time to talk now. Still have something important to say.
Is it important?
Yeah, I'd say it is. Got a lot to do with our little partnership. What do you think?
Yeah, you guys probably don't see it, but I do because I'm the way for me to listen to the game is goes through the I'm going through the monitoring through my
Of course. What's
and
on your mind?
It used to be fine, but now there's a bit
the
of a delay.
For a while, and we've taken some hard knocks. But through all that crap, I notice you've always been sticking by me. You know, watching me back and making sure I don't do anything stupid. I think maybe it's time.
There's
to
a delay between my monitor
with.
and
there's
the Elgato.
No
I think that's one of the
like
issues I think I'm having right now. Let me just see if I can do something here about that. Give me a sec, I'm just going to restart this monitor. And because it seems fine on when I'm looking at the Elgato. But for some odd reason, I don't know what it is. Oh, okay, she wants me to answer her. Here.
Didn't we already go through this? You don't owe me a thing.
It all starts with two wastes of humanity, I suppose you could call me parents. I'm convinced I was a mistake, because I can't remember a single moment that they treated me like their daughter. I was yelled at and beaten. Everything I did was wrong. Nothing but a nuisance in their eyes. The whole time I was telling myself that they had to love me, even if it was just the tiniest bit, because they never kicked me out. Then me 18th birthday arrived, and I found out why they kept me around. They slapped a shock collar around my neck and sold me to slavers. They didn't even care enough about me to say goodbye. 18 years of suffering through that shite, and all I was worth to them was a pocket full of caps.
Sorry, I'm looking between,
My God.
I'm so sorry. Yeah, there's
thanks.
My monitor and
there's
and,
more to the story.
My
the
Elgato, they're out of sync right now, and they weren't before.
They
never did that.
This way. I did. I was with those slavers.
And I don't know why. I don't know if it's because of the power outage or the Windows update or what's going on. Life.
The things they made me do. The way they used me for their amusement.
Alpha Elite, hey, how's it going? How you doing?
Even thinking about it. But I bided me time and learned to use their own methods against them. Stealing a few caps out of a sleeping man's pocket is a piece of cake. As long as you don't get greedy.
I don't know how you survived.
That makes two of us.
I'm not sure if I have to. Maybe I have to unplug the monitor.
But after 5 years, I had finally pocketed enough to buy my own way out of there. But instead of heading off to try and repair the shambles of me life, I gave in to me rage and I headed home. You can imagine the look on me parents' faces when I kicked open their door. What you can't imagine is what they looked like after.
I'm gonna try to close
after
some stuff
I
here.
I emptied me gun into them.
Maybe that might help. Make sure I only have a few things opened. Okay.
You did what you had to do.
Did I? When I close my eyes, all I can see is their faces twisted with fear. And then my mind starts wandering and I start judging myself. And it's ripping me the fuck apart. You think I inject myself with all that shite and drink myself drunk because I'm a tough Irish girl? I do it so I can get
Irish girl.
And move on with my miserable life. So there you are. The entire flawed package known as Kate. Stripped bare for your perusal.
Things are the same. Here, I'll do this.
I'm proud of you.
I knew I was taking a chance telling you all this, but I never expected you to say you were proud of me. I think I needed to hear that from you. Thank you.
Hey, we'll try to flirt.
I'm always here for you, Kate. There's nothing you can say that would ever change that.
That's not what I expected you to say. Sorry. I didn't realize you cared that much about me. And here I thought I was being stupid, bothering you with me problems. It feels good to know if I need you, you'll be there for me. And I'll always be there for you, too.
Okay. Alright, yeah. Here, just give me a sec there, guys. I'm just gonna unplug my monitor from the cap card and plug it back in. And I'll see if that actually works. Hold on one sec. All right, okay. Damn it, I didn't want him.
I look forward to traveling with you.
Shit. Damn it. Stupid robot. Where'd Kate go? I guess I don't really need Kate right now anyways. Let me see. What do I have here as apparel? All right, let me see if I fix this or not. Nope, it's not working. But at least you guys aren't getting the delay or like that. I am. It's kind of odd. So when I fire, I hear the sound of the gun like a second later. So. Which is unfortunate. And when people are talking to me, it's delayed, like their lips aren't moving really. When I look at the Elgato, it's fine, but there's a bit of a delay.
Farming's as honest.
About a second delay. I don't know why. Let me just check to see if maybe there's a setting in the Elgato. I don't know. Let me just check. Won't be there. No, it won't be there. Properties.
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
All right, okay, let me just try that now. Ah, fixed it. Nice, okay, sweet. Okay, I just had to change one little setting there, and so now it's working. I once had a headphone issue where I could hear the speech and some of the sound effects, but not all the time. It was weird. Oh, that is weird. No, I just changed the setting for the Elgato. I changed it to I think it was automatic from enabled to automatic, and it seems okay now. Now it's in sync now. So which is cool. So I fixed that. All right. I don't know why I don't have any water. I guess I must have taken all the water already. I have tons in here though.
This radio station.
Yeah, I've got 262. All right. Okay. I think we need to go to Diamond City, but I don't want this robot. So I'm thinking I think I'm gonna get dog meat.
It's a dangerous world out there. Protect yourself.
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
There we go. All right, so we'll take dog meat. Oh my God, so many people! Get away from me! Oh, everywhere. All right, let's go to, what do I have here? Meet deacon at the old North Church. Danger, talk to Dr. Amari, travel to, no. Let's see, do I have anything miscellaneous? No? Okay. Alright, so let's just go to Diamond City for a sec. Welcome back, SVM. Yeah, I figured out what it was. So I'm happy with that. That's good. And thanks everyone for sticking around and joining my kind of screwed up stream. And no guarantees there. If the power does come back on there, I'll warn you right now. If the power goes out, I won't come back. I just don't have time. It's not that I don't want to. It's just that I won't have time to get everything all set up and whatnot.
I've got
just
a few minutes to browse.
It takes me a while to get things going. So, that being said, yeah, I won't... grab some more 2 mil. Got lots of ammo though. Look at this. I got 1,100 10 mil. I could probably sell some of those. And look at this, 1,300 fusion cells. And I don't even think I'm even using a laser rifle right now. 96. This one's 64. I guess I can sell that one. 248 shotgun shells. Now I do need. I think it's, is it plasma? Plasma cartridges, there we go. Okay. Do I have anything else I can sell? I don't think so. No. Could have brought some stuff there to sell, but let's just see if there's anything here maybe I can sell. Lots of Mentats and Jet, purified water. Alright, well, I don't see anything there I want to get. Man, I don't have a lot of caps right now. And I didn't bring any water with me to sell. I guess that'll have to do. Where do I actually want to go, though? I think it's, oh, there we go. Yeah, so that's basically kind of like the surprise. I got my Skyrim hat in today, and the fact that I was going to do Skyrim and Fallout 4. Not like a big deal, just, you know, I figured that it'd be kind of cool to do just basically for the Bethesda E3 thing going on today. Wanted to do some Skyrim and Fallout 4. Not for very long, though. Maybe 45 minutes, give or take. I do have some of the other things I have to do. Yeah. All right. So, what we're going to do today is... we're actually going to listen to the Silver Shroud radio.
Calling all Silver Shroud fans. I got an urgent mission. Memory Denon to talk to Ken Conley. The Silver Shroud needs you.
Okay. We have to kind of go here anyways, but I don't want to do that quest. The Silver Shroud.
Mr. Valentine, I thought you had forgotten about
me. What? Steel.
I have walked out of the den, Irma, but I never walked out on you.
Oh, everything says steel.
Just down this alley.
Flirt.
Well, well, well. Looks like someone got lost on the wrong side of the tracks. Side of the tracks.
I'm just meeting a friend. No business.
I just went around in circles here.
Call him. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Not so fast, fancy pants. Your wallet and that snazzy briefcase you carry.
Dr. Amari?
Hand them over.
Yes?
Now.
I take it this isn't a social...
I most certainly will not. Do you have any idea who...
Isn't he around here somewhere? Oh, do I have to, hold on a sec. Maybe I have to,
Because he could have made us, that's why. You want to spend another stretch in the pokey? Now, let's see what's in this fancy case.
Oh. It's upstairs, or is it... No, it's downstairs, I guess.
Nothing. Papers, no cash, it's worthless.
Oh, man, everything says steal. Dang it.
Like this.
Bucks, a driver's license. Oh, man. We've done it this time. You know who this is? We just wasted Mayor Murphy.
You got the memory pod loaded up?
Me, Mayor Murphy?
Oh, you're not Irma.
What was he doing up here? Up at Scully Square?
Here we go.
Good neighbor's crazy. That's murder's worse.
To be sure.
Sometimes you just got to escape a little to make it through the day.
Show yourself.
Oh, you run through is... Oh, really? That sucks.
Let's get out of here.
You feel human again?
You hear me? Come out and I'll do
well, I
like
hope
I
you start feeling a little bit better. Escape, I guess. The world's horrible.
I hear you. It's a mess out there.
It's rough in the best of days. But now, you ever listen to the Silver Shroud? That's what we need. No matter how bleak things got, he saved the day.
Let's do this.
What can you tell me about the Shroud?
He's from the radio shows. I've listened to all 419 episodes. And the holiday special. He's the best. Better than Grognak and Manta-Man combined.
Manta-Man.
My family and I used to listen to every new episode.
You mean when they first aired? How? The last broadcast was hundreds of years ago.
I was in cryogenic storage for a long time. I only just woke up.
Oh man, that's amazing! You're just like Mr. Abominable from episode 83.
Yeah, something like that.
Boy, if you just woke up, the world these days must take some getting used to.
Try and look at this. The stream is not... It's really jumpy. What the hell's going on? Okay, let me just refresh my the stream itself.
We still talking?
Yeah.
How did you get used to everything?
Mainly I focused on survival. It got real bad after the bombs fell. For a long while, I tried not to think of the good old days. Just too painful. But it's all we got now. So we gotta try and make it better.
Oh, the stream is looking horrendous. Like, I don't know what's going on here.
With his black trench coat and gleaming silver submachine gun, I got a plan to bring him to life.
You guys notice that?
So we can fight bad guys and give the rest of us a symbol of something better.
Let me know if it's doing it on your side.
What plan?
Like, so far, it's fine for me on, like, on OBS and that.
But to make this work, but I still need the most
on the stream,
piece.
It's stuttering like crazy. It's really choppy.
Shroud costume herself. And they actually got one here in Boston. They made it for the TV show. Will you help?
All right.
I'll get the costume for you.
You're going to do this? For real? Before the bombs fell, they were filming the Silver Shroud pilot over at Hubris Comics. So that's where you'll find it. You're the best.
All right. Okay. All right. Come on, Dogman. It looks really, really choppy, and I don't know why. I think it's because of this update. The Windows update did something just like for Doc, it affected his cap card. It's the same thing for me. It affected the Elgato somehow, which obviously sucks. I don't know if I found Uber's comics yet. Where is it?
Shroud, you're shot.
Just
I don't know if I have it yet. Oh, there it is. Where is it?
Go after him.
Get the Silver Shroud costume.
No.
Okay.
Well, let our quarry flee for now. That bullet must be removed.
Why is it pointing in Good Neighbor? What?
Must get back to my
Brotherhood of Steel.
Hush now, Stone Shroud. I'll take you to my parlor. It is close, and that wound is worrisome.
Strange. Yeah, I've never seen my stream like that in a long time. Like it stutters every like 1 second. Guess I'll have to figure that out. And I don't being played with problems there today. You know, I'm trying to bring a half decent stream to you guys. You guys deserve the best, and you should be getting a decent quality stream, a nice smooth stream. Heard some gunfire, but I'm not sure exactly where it was coming from.
You've been listening to Galaxy News Radio, a wholly owned subsidiary of Galaxy News Network.
Galaxy News Radio.
Galaxy News. What? Legendary Raider. Where are you going, Dogmeat? Okay, the legendary raiders around here somewhere then.
Mistress of mysteries, no. I'm alright. But the mayor, that baby, we still want to pump those.
It says they're on the same. Oh, look at this.
No, dear heart. The shroud stumble. The mistress maneuver. I knew the mistress would speak many days.
Oh. At the mysterious grand. Came in there and I wish he would stay for a little while so you can actually like interact with him and talk to him. But you can't talk to the mysterious grand. Well, I don't know where you are, Ming. I know you're around here somewhere, but I can't see you.
Leaving the scene of the Scarlet
I'm not trying to hide. I know you're around here somewhere, but I just don't know where. Guess we'll just go back around. I think it's the legendary raider. I don't mind getting to see what they have. What do you mean, no sign of him now? I'm right here.
Look, heroes, we can clear this up. Come out now.
Over here, maybe? I'll see that
you two get the best.
Oh, that's gonna be super mutants.
Excuse my assumption that even the most astute attorney couldn't help us now.
All right, mistress.
What the hell was that?
Away from your den.
So I think she's actually. It says below, but I don't know. I didn't see her there. Maybe that's good neighbor over there.
Zuma Shroud, mistress of mystery, hands up for order of the Boston Pope.
Dog meets down there.
I am Death's Shroud, but you are undeserved of my terrible justice. Think on my mercy.
Stop or we'll shoot. Men, open fire.
Very strange.
Damn it! Where did this mess come from?
Wait, let's clear it. Chief, they ain't here. They're gone.
I was doing that officer to the window.
I was. Ow. Well, this gun's not doing really a lot of damage. Look, it's a pretty good gun. Here, I want to use the spray and pray, just because. Isn't there three? I thought I saw three. I wish I could find that legendary raider though. The Silver Shroud! That's the old corner store. Alright, so let's see, where do we have to go here? Get the Silver Shroud costume.
Yeah. It's candy. And yeah, of course I'm all right.
Like, I don't have it on me.
Dumb girl in love.
You can't put it away.
Dangerous man.
Not until after the quest is done, I think.
Brother. All right. The skirt can stay, but close that.
Why is it not showing me the local? Oh, wait, there's. I do have a bit of a marker here. Oh, damn it.
It is I.
It's a rust devil. Whoa, Mang, Mang, stop shooting at me. And I leveled up.
When faced with fear, the cocksure culprit.
Are you okay there, buddy? Here.
Hey.
Oh, you too.
You okay?
Crime right. Fighters? What a laugh. And you call me predictable. You don't got any idea, do you? Why, the triviality thingy. I, the Silver Shroud, have got you. Dead to rights.
Why are there all these robots, man? Who killed all these robots? I guess these guys were killing the robots, I guess.
Criminal mastermind? Me? Bub, you're as dumb as that. Get up. I'm just a pawn in this game, pal. You see?
All right. I should probably catch up.
Real master? He's been pulling off.
Mysterious stranger for the win. Yeah.
You
yeah.
Mean? That's right, mistress.
Oh, you could probably be asleep. All right. Yeah, I'm not gonna try to like dwell on the some of the issues that I've been having there. Like I said, I'm not gonna be on for very long. It's getting too late in the day for me to actually even to stay on too long. Unfortunately for you guys, like you know, I really would have wished I had longer time to stream. I'm not sure why it's bringing me to Vault-Tec HQ, but I've got it on the map now, so. He's a robot. That's the one without the mechanist. That's kind of funny that it's actually doing the mechanist. I got another radio. Let's put Diamond City Radio back on. There we go. Wants me to send this way. There we go. Heroes Comics. All right. Are you dead yet? Yes, you are. Okay. All right. Dogmeat found an enemy. Yes, I know, Dogmeat. Okay, let's decide what kind of weapon we're going to get. I just got to check something here. Hold on. Okay, that's set correctly. I didn't hear the alert sound for some reason. Go here and log in to Twitch. It just seems a little wonky today. Okay, there it is. Why is it saying will be displayed in 84 seconds? Why is it so long? But it says Skooma Cane. Thank you so much for the follow, but I don't know why things are a little slow today. I don't know why it's saying that. That's a little odd. But I did see in OBS. I saw the thing there. Oh yeah, I want to look at my weapons here. We've got a short assault rifle. We've got the spray and pray. The last minute, we got a two shot. Let's try with a shotgun and see if that'll work. And yeah, so let's. There are some nasties in here, some ghouls. Kind of sort of feel like a ghoul right now at the moment, actually, with my allergies and whatnot. And oh, I think I woke some. Oh, there he is. Got one. Oh, some more. Wow, they're moving all funny. Oh. Wow. Oh, there's more. There's always more, of course. Okay. Take a breather. Not too much of a breather, but. Where are you, dog meat? There you go, buddy. You should be fine now. Stop the whimpering. Jeez. Big suck. Ooh, what's this? The Unstoppables. Nice. Found a magazine. So I usually do a save when I do find either a bobblehead or a magazine, just in case something happens. But I should be saving anyways. But all right, okay. We got some bone here. We'll take that. Makes cutting fluid.
No way I'm cracking this.
Oh, I can't hack it. I gotta put some perks in my hacking. Out of the way, out of the way, out of the way! To each light, some rain must fall. But too
much is falling in mine. Yes.
Is there anything in there? Oh, there is. Okay.
Yes.
Oh. Wow, man, that guy kind of like came out of nowhere. There's a safe there. Wasn't there something else around here that I was supposed to try to get? Well, maybe not. But too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears. Scavenger. Oh, what would I take the note for? Got Jangles the Moon Monkey. Stimpak, nice. All right. Into each life, some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each and every life, some rain must fall, but too much of that. Dog meat. I don't even know where he came from. It's like he came from behind us. I don't know how he did that, but just gonna go through. There's a lot of stuff you can actually loot here. There's like a lot of typewriters and fans. Another scavenger. Make it a little brighter for people so you guys can sort of see, because it doesn't really matter. The ghouls already kind of know that I'm already here, right? Done there. Oh, look what we have here. Always a legendary. Let me see here. It's against animals. I got the axe. Hits cause more stagger and target take bleed damage. I wonder if my plasma would work. Oh, look at that. I gooed. Uh-oh. Ow, ow. Excuse me. Oh, look at this! I got a staggering Paul Hook. Where is Doggy? Are you hurting my dog? What the hell? Where is he? Oh, he's up here. Ow! Ow! Dang it. Take that. Take a Med-X. Oh. I don't have any AP. That's not gonna work. I'm stuck. Oh, am I out of? Oh, what's is it? I don't know what's doing. I can't shoot. Oh, damn it! For crying out loud, I can't do anything. I'm stuck right now. I don't know what's going on. It's like I'm stuck and I can't shoot. It's not letting me shoot. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna die here. Let's get rid of some rads. I'm just gonna do that again. There. Ow. Swing and a miss. Oh my god, that was horrendous. Yeah, I was totally stuck. I could not do anything there. Oh, gotta check out a heal here. It might be okay. There is another one somewhere, and Dogmeat, I think, is hurt. Where are you, buddy? You okay? Where did that other one go? So, lesson. Oh, seriously, Dogmeat? I'm trying to get by here, and you're like. Oh, there's one. Oh, there's another one. Ow! Damn it. Oh, I better heal. I can hear them. They're going to eat me. Ooh, look at this, a pool cue. Just what I wanted for Christmas. Would you guys leave my dog alone? God damn it. Poor dog meat. Wow, man, these guys are really nasty. Close that. Yeah, my stream looks really choppy. I don't know about on your end. Maybe it's just my PC maybe. Not too bad on everything else, but I don't know. Oops, I didn't want to do that. My bad. I don't want the cigarette. Oh, might as well just take it. Take it all. Take it all. Still a couple more ghouls we have to contend with. Oh, wait. Oh, it's just the monkey. I don't want the monkey. I don't want him. You don't like the monkey. Oh, seriously. Come on. Oh, really? I knew I was gonna snap it.
That's it.
Oh. Come on. Oh, did he get it? Okay. Combat shotgun in there. Taking all that for the glass. Got a silver shroud script. We'll play it. Oh, okay. Well, we don't need to do that. Just going through these really quickly, because sometimes it'll give you like either a quest mark on your map, or will actually even give you a quest sometimes. Not all the time, but it's always good to go through the terminals if you can. There's some stuff over here. Camera, I don't really need that. Oh, almost missed this. There we go. It's easy actually to miss things there if you're not careful. If you don't go through all everything. I'm not sure if I even got all their stuff here. I think I did. I will be going back up there. I just want to check stuff because I didn't come down this way here. I kind of went straight up. Alright, okay. Don't think there's anything else there. Okay. I didn't get it. I didn't go in here at all. Aww.
Got it.
Let's take it all. We probably didn't actually have to open that door because we found this guy, and this is right here. I don't know if we finished in here. No, I don't think we did. Got some more glass here. Because we are going to be building with glass, so we might as well grab as much as we can. This. See, it's always a good idea to kind of backtrack a little bit sometimes. And that way you can... Seriously, dog meat? Okay, so yeah, I missed him. I didn't go in here. Gotta go back upstairs this way. Okay, I think we were in there. And then now we gotta go this way. Ow. Wow, ghouls everywhere. Ghouls galore. Oh no! It's the glowing one. It's the glowing one. Come on, dog meat. Get him. Get this glowing ass. His glowing ass. Pardon my French. Oops. There. You dead, man. I gotcha. Give me all your stuff. Okay, so we got some stuff here we can take. Got Grodnak's costume, so we got that. Alright. Got a trunk here. I'm definitely going to be an over-encumbered after this, I think. Ooh, look at this. Another magazine.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't want that.
Yeah. Oh. This is article in the newspaper.
We're not done yet. We still have to pick up a few other things.
Sweet.
All right.
Something. I mean, I'm not saying.
We got all the stuff there. Before we do, you can go over here and do some stuff here, I think. Audio control. Okay, we got the video controls. That failed. Lighting controls. Chroma test, should say. About, I guess. Yeah. Really, all the. Man, I find a lot of caps. Alright, so we can grab the this stuff here, the Silver Shroud costume, and we can go back here, and grab this, it's a hand prop. I don't think there's really a lot of stuff up back here you can grab. Really makes your character probably look a little weird, eh? Yeah. They're all different colors. That's fine. Alright, was there anything else I need to loot here? No, not really. Oh, did I get these guys? Yeah, I did, okay. I think I pretty much got everything in this this place, so yeah, we can head back. Oh, wait. Yeah, I did. I think I got everything. All right. And we'll see if we can just fast travel back to the memory den. Go talk to them. I don't know why my stream is stuttering so much. That's not cool. I'm gonna have to. I'll have to look into everything. Let's see what's wrong with the Elgato. Maybe I need to download the driver. It's all because of the update. I might have to see if I can revert back to the previous. I don't know. We'll see. Because not really happy with that. You know, Microsoft plays around with stuff that isn't broken. Things that, like, you know, the audio stuff was fine. It worked fine. There was nothing wrong with it. Now it's completely different. You know, and Doc had lots of issues with that as well. And now look where we are. Where do I have to go? Uh, am I going? Oh, I gotta go here. Yeah, so I'm not sure exactly what the whole thing is, what's going on, and it kind of sucks that I am having issues. Because for the last couple of months there, everything was, it's been working great for the stream. It's been running smoothly, no problems. And then, now, whole bunch of problems, and just after one tiny little Microsoft update. Like, I have friends that have had a lot worse, you know, done to their PCs because of the updates.
I got your costume, Kent. And some other goodies you might like.
There she is, pretty as the posters. The Silver Shroud costume herself. And memorabilia, too? You're something else. Together with my gun, everything's all set.
Hand over the costume. Keep costume for yourself. What's the plan?
What are you planning next?
I'm still working that out. Some details I want to run by you. Well, after you give me the costume, that is.
Okay.
Here you go.
After all these years, the Silver Shroud is born again. But there's just one problem. I'm just not Silver Shroud material. I could be Rhett Reinhardt, or his butler, Jarvie Blake.
His butler.
But the Shroud is strong. Capable.
What happens to the suit?
Oh, I have an idea who should wear it. You up for being the Silver Shroud? You already got your own origin story and everything. What with the Cryo Vault and all?
Why me?
You helped me out when everyone else just laughed at me. And you're from the olden days, just like me. You know how much things have fallen, how much we gotta fight for, to make the place better? So you win?
Sure.
Looks like I get to be the Shroud.
The costume and gun are yours. So you patrol good neighbor's streets, and I'll call in any crimes on my radio station. Here's...
Okay.
Some calling cards, I guess. When you dispatch justice, leave them behind. That way, everyone knows the Silver Shroud has returned. Time to fight crime!
Time to fight crime! Alrighty. Right. And we do actually have a quest to do here in the Memory Den, so we're actually just going to stay here. And on that note, sorry guys for such a short stream. With all the technical issues I've been having today, I can only stream for that amount. I did stream for about an hour of Skyrim, and then a little bit over an hour for Fallout 4, so technically a couple hours of streaming time today, which is not too bad. I just wish my stream was nice and smooth. It's not. It's I'm watching it there. I'll look at the past broadcast later, maybe tomorrow, just to see what it was like, but it seems to be a little choppy for me, so I'm not sure why. That could just be a Twitch thing. I don't know. Otherwise, my fingers, I can barely type here. Hurt so much. Oh, look at all those hosts. Wow, that's a lot of hosts, man. That's a lot of hosts, wow. Did I type that in right? 22 hosts. All right, well, we're going to thank Jenna, Vanchovy, SVM, Lord Winter, Blady, Nimrod, D-Day Deimos, Sir Imothy, Soul Escape, Spy and Jet, Mr. Murphy's Law, Doc Savage, SGN Diffusion, Dine, DOS Lionheart 111, Sparky Thread, Bradman Plays, Iron Chef, Endor's Virus, The Gimme Addicted, Rome Demon, Indecisive, Shadowhawks. Thank you everybody for all the hosts. Thanks for the follows. And I don't know if there's anybody on at the moment. Let's just see if anyone is on. Jesse is on. Okay, so we'll raid Jesse. Let me just do this here. Oh my god. Let's see if I can type this right. There she is. Okay. And it doesn't really say what she's doing, but here's going to be the raid code. So help me out, and we'll raid Jesse James. She's one of the team members of the 111 Savage Legion, and she's awesome. She's a lot of fun, so we'll go ahead and raid her. So thanks, everybody, for stopping by. I really do appreciate it. I'm Mordib Jedi, but everybody calls me Jedi. Happy Sunday. Happy Bethesda E3. We'll catch you guys later. Bye for now. Thank you.